Welcome back. Kunde locals have strongly opposed the hill-carting work carried out in the industrial estate area on the plot belonging to BJP leader Govind Parvatkar. The work is going on for the past 2 days. Kunde Kriti Samiti has threatened to approach the court if this work is not stopped by the concerned department, whereas Govind Parvatkar claimed that the work carried out is legal with all the NOCs obtained. Now, the sticker of on government duty on the truck carrying mud from this plot has created even more confusion.
This work was stopped by locals some 2 years back. Now it has begun again. People claim that hill cutting will flood the natural springs with mud and debris.
जन ये जो सकेल जी घर आसा ये सकेल आमी रहता आणि दोन चार वाळ जॉइंट झाले आणि तो एकच वडलो वाळ असत त्याच्या उपरांत तो सगळे हांगा किने काढलेले असं पावसा सगळे सकेल वयता आणि वाळ जर्मी सगळे पुरवता तो माती काढून बाहेर वडता ट्रकांनी 7-8 ट्रक असा आणि माती जेसीबी हा दोन काल आशिल्ली दोन जेसीबी आणि ते भायर व्हरता आणि तिंका विचारलेले आम्ही माती खंय व्हरता काय खंय म्हापशे काय पेडणे खंय तरी व्हरता म्हणून ते कोणाक गार्डना काय खंय तरी कंपनी कोणाक दिवपाक पाटील साहेबान सांगले ही कंप्लेन आसा ती आम्ही तुमची घेऊक शकना म्हणून ती आसा पळय ते डिपार्टमेंट IDC नाजाल्यार मायन्स डिपार्टमेंट नाजाल्यार आनी खंय आसा पळय ती तुमी हे करपा म्हणून आपूण कांयच करूं शकना म्हणून तेजे उपरांत 5 मिनटांनी म्हाका गोविंद पर्वतकर म्हाका सांगपाक लागलो की तूं जर थंय इनवॉल्व जायत आणि बाकीचे जर गावच्या लोकांक व्हरत नाल तुका आपण म्हणून भितर उडयतलो ऑलरेडी म्हणून आपण आता कंप्लेन करपाक वयता
पंच किशोरी सेज ग्रामसभा हॅज ऑलरेडी रिझॉल्व नॉट टू अलाव दिस प्रोजेक्ट
आमच्या एका ग्रामसभेन असे रिझोल्युशनही पास केले असा की अशी माती जर खंय काढता असे दिसत जाल्यार ते त्यांना थंय स्टॉप करप
ती ऑलरेडी काल एक मेमोरंडम दिले असा समितीतर्फे आज पर्यंत फील्ड मॅनेजरान अजून पर्यंत काय एक्शन घेतलेली काम आमकां दिसना एक तर म्हटल्यार आम्ही डायरेक्टली आता ते सगळे जे आमच्या जे डॉक्युमेंटेशन असा ते घेऊन आम्ही कोर्टान एक फायल करपाक सोदता आणि तेणेन आज 14 वर्सां झाली एज पर द IDC जे टर्म अँड कंडिशन असा त्या प्रमाणे प्लॉट इतलो ते वेकंट दवरुकूच शकना कारण विदीन 3 इयर्स तर तेणे डॅव्हलपमेंट करपाक जाय जाल्यार तेणेन IDC तो एज पर हेज्या प्रमाणे तो परत होता पूण हे अशें जाल्लें ना
Surprisingly, all the trucks which were engaged earlier in mining have a sticker of on government duty on it. The trucks are carrying mud from Parvatkar's plot. When Prudent contacted Govind Parvatkar, he claimed that each and every work executed on his plot is legal and has all the legal documents. Vivek Prabhu for Prudent.
Utta leader and a journalist by profession, Soiru Velip has voiced people's feelings that Ramesh Tavadkar has dejected them as a tribal minister. Velip said that ST and Tribal Commission formed after Utta carnage were functioning for namesake. Velip recalled Utta Bali agitation and expressed his displeasure over the government for delaying justice to victims Mangesh Kaunkar and Dilip Velip. He also said that sufferers of Utta agitation are being held as accused by police and the culprits are roaming scot-free. Soiru was speaking in our weekly program Counterpoint with Rupesh Samant.
Utta agitation ne aata. इशू खरेंच सॉल्व जाला काय अजून सॉल्व जावना
एसटी कमिशन झाला पण कमिशन ते अजूनही नावा पुरती आसा 10 पैशाचे काम जायना ॲक्च्युली ॲट्रोसिटी बी झाली म्हणजे अन्याय झालो एसटीचे कसलो जाल्यार ॲक्च्युली सुमोटे घेऊचे प्रकार एसटी कमिशन ट्रायबल कमिशनचे जेव्हा रमेशा सारखं तवडकर रमेश तवडकर जेव्हा एज्युकेशन म्हणजे जेव्हा मिनिस्टर झाला त्यांना लोकांचा होप इतलं असा की आमकां सगळं फास्ट गजाले मेळटले जे डिमांड आसा फास्ट जातले अशी एक अपेक्षा असा बट एक आता अशें जावपाक लागलां की ना वर्स जालें तर अजून कांय मेळना
टायम काडीत आसा
तो काडटा अशें हांव म्हणना बट बेजिकली हांव उलयता तें लोकांची इतल्यान उलयता म्हणजे बेजिकली लोकांची अपेक्षा न्हू
आतां लोकांक दिसता की तो कांय करिना
आमचो म्युनिसिपल बेगीन जावपाक जाय मंगेश आनी दिलीपाची केसींतल्या कांय जायना फुडें बट उलट आमी आमचेर केस अजून आतां जाल्ले आसा चार्जशीट फायल जाल्ले आसा म्हणजे मॅजिनेशन करपी आसा
म्हणजे जे सफर जाले त्यांचे चार्जशीट फायल झाले आणि जेणी तो उजो लायलो त्यांचेर अजून
अजून झाले ना हांव उदक सगळ्यां फ्लोराचेर गेलो इतल्या खातीर की कोण आसा कितें पळोवपाक आणि मग हेंडी सकल रावले ते सकल उरले ते सकल उरले पळय न्हू ते सकल उरले ते वयर आयलेच ना आणि बाकी आम्ही 4 जण आसले पळय आम्ही ते वयर रावले
सो तू सेकंड फ्लोरार गेलो म्हण लकी झालो आणि
हय हय आणि हांकां सांगलें हांवें पयलें हांवें बट इतले जाल्ले आमकां कांय खबर ना न्ही ती इट वॉज म्हणजे जेन्ना
Bureau report Prudent.
I am a health minister by accident, but this is the profession you have chosen willfully and should serve to do justice to it. This was the blunt statement made by the Health Minister Lakshmikant Parsekar during observance of World TB Day on Sunday. He came down heavily on the doctors over their laid-back attitude. Parsekar is also annoyed with doctors pressurizing local MLAs seeking intervention over their transfers.
Our director Sankar K, we are officers for 24 robots. अलगते भांग दूर उजाए आरोग्य क्षेत्र है तुम्ही क्षेत्र निवडले ते असा इट इज योर नॉट कम हियर बाय एक्सीडेंट हाउ आरोग्य मंत्री झालो बाय एक्सीडेंट तुम्ही ठरवून झाले आणि जे ठरवून ह्या क्षेत्रात गेले त्याने त्या क्षेत्रात न्याय दिवचो पडतो ही मशीन हवी आता पण तो तर वाईट दिसतं आहे औषधा कर
That's not all. Parsekar claimed that the doctors pressurized local MLAs to stop transfers to rural areas.
बार्देशात सात आमदार असतात एकट्याकडे एक तो इफ वन फेल्स टू कन्व्हिन्स हेल्थ मिनिस्टर द राऊंड इज ऑफ सेकंड एमएलए द नेक्स्ट डे
Health Minister Lakshmikant Parsekar was speaking at the observance of World TB Day organized by Directorate of Health Services at Bamboli. He claims that 40,000 people are infected daily by tuberculosis. Parsekar was also annoyed with the low attendance of doctors at the function.
आज आले कोण जेंका आयता असूनही सुट्टीचा दिवस असूनही टीबी डे फंक्शन हे आमच्या ड्युटीचा भाग दिसतात ते आले आणि काही जण आज आयता हो सुट्टीचा दिवस दिसतात ते आले ना
व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट सुशांत पर्ल फॉर प्रूडेंट
A two-day-long seminar on the topic of global business and human rights concluded on Sunday. Judges from the Bombay High Court and many senior advocates from India and abroad participated in the seminar. Speakers of the event discussed and assessed the present status of India in terms of achieving the Millennium Development Goals set by United Nations and the related challenges ahead.
Chief Justice of Bombay High Court Justice Mohit Shah said, that in the present times when business is going global and day by day foreign investment in the country is increasing, to protect human rights is not solely the government's responsibility, but also the corporate sector who should take this initiative. There are well-defined laws in our constitution to protect human rights, but the government should implement this properly.
All these guiding principles on business and human rights, which are now laid down by the United Nations in 2011, have always been incorporated in our constitution since day one in part 4 of the constitution. It is therefore clear that the objectives of human well-being and dignity for all enshrined in the Universal Declaration of Human Rights and in the constitutions of all countries will not be achieved if this minimum development goals are pursued in isolation from human rights.
Former judge of the Supreme Court and former Lokayukta of Karnataka Justice Santosh Hegde said, In today's Indian society, corruption is the biggest threat and the government must investigate and prosecute those involved.
We have seen controversies after controversies involving all sections of the society, not confined to any one particular case. And monies that are supposed to be spent for the development of the country never really goes in its entirety for the development purpose.
With video journalist Chetan Gauss, reporter Mukesh Kumar for Prudent.
Let's take a short break. Stay tuned.